I can't believe the day is finally here where we are talking about the conclusion of the Dreams Soar flight. Really, it's been almost 3.5 years where I had this idea of flying around the world to help inspire young boys and girls to believe in themselves. And I gotta say, it was a solo flight around the world, but to be honest with you, it never really felt like a solo flight. So, this success is really as much as everyone's here in this room than it is mine. This could not have been done solo. The flying part was done solo, but it was a big group effort. And it's just amazing to see how kind people are and how willing they are to support a girl who has this crazy dream about flying around the world to help inspire others. So again, from the bottom of my heart, and thank you all so much.